Welcome back, Bishop.
Thanks. Let's study.
Roger that, Commander Hill. Bishop?
All right, surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh yeah, Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. Can never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
Alright, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead.
Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
Thank you. off duty. Looks like we're clear.
This will be simple.
Convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice.
And feel free. Oh,
handy.
Inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. There's a prison in here.
All right. Better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Get ready for a fight!
Got eyes on the door. Here for some casual breaking and entering. Grand entrance.
I hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Nice dress code is aim in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep.
Guess we lost the element of surprise. But resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
For my next trick.
Looks like we reached the lab. The prison.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, we know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time. Minor setback. They'll be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full's that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against the fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Oh, I think you defeated yourself when you chose that outfit. Give up, but I won't hurt you.
Bad. This is yours. I'm scared.
It's sweet. Quickly, you forget, Bishop.
I must mind your own business, Team Doc.
You should have left with those scientists, Bishop.
Sorry, I couldn't. And I've got an arrow with your name on it, so laser X and everything.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want.
Maria?
Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Ooh, yeah, don't think so.
It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you.
Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done.
Guards.
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know what, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Good shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot. We'll be right back.